Now to Northeast, where in Assam, Union Minister for Home Amit Shah will kick off his two-day visit to the region. Mr. Shah arrived here last night amid a massive welcome by the party workers, supporters and leaders. Shah will be in Assam and then later in Manipur as well till the 27th of December. Now today, he's set to meet a lot of district rural heads there, inaugurate a slew of new projects, and later he is scheduled to hold meetings with party leaders and review election preparedness as well ahead of assembly polls, which are to be held in the next 4 to 5 months.
I think when Amit Shah ji will come here and he will meet BJP core committee, and almost 2 to 3 hours has been kept for that particular core committee meeting. I think he will definitely discuss about the Assam election. He will give his margdarshan. So that meeting will be very, very critical for Assam state BJP. And in a way, you can say that our preparation will be launched, or basically a formal journey towards election will be launched. He will join a public meeting where he will lay the foundation of 3 very, very ambitious schemes.
Ratneep Chaudhary now joins us live for more on this. Ratneep, keeping in line with how things have been in West Bengal, even in the Northeast, some leaders expected to join the BJP in Amit Shah's presence.
That's what we're hearing from BJP sources, although there's no official confirmation on this. But remember, yesterday Congress has expelled senior Congress leader and MLA from Assam, Ajanta Niyog, who was former minister as well with Tarun Gogoi when Tarun Gogoi was a chief minister, and she's a very senior leader. She was expelled for anti-party activities. Now, she had recently met Assam Chief Minister Sarbanand Sonowal and Himanta Biswa Sarma, and after her expulsion, she actually resigned from the primary membership of Congress and also from the assembly. So there are speculations of her joining today, but no clear words. Also, we did speak to some senior BJP leaders, and they have indicated that at least 3 Congress top leaders from Assam are in talks. Whether they would join today, it is not clear, but they would eventually join. That's what the BJP is saying. And given the mood that the BJP is already setting in for the Assam elections, which are 4 to 5 months away, given the fact that they have also succeeded this time in winning more seats in the Bodoland Territorial Council, parting ways with its former ally, the BPF, and forging ties with a new ally, UPPL. In fact, Amit Shah will be meeting the UPPL leadership as well. So this is a very significant meeting for Amit Shah as well as for the party. This is in a way kick-starting party's campaign for the Assam elections. Also important meetings tomorrow in Manipur, where he will be meeting the civil society, and perhaps there would be talks on the Naga peace deal in the sidelines of that meeting as well.